Press circle button.
Campaign.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
Thank you.
You're joking.
This is strange. The manifest for the shipment you just destroyed mentions an internment facility in the borough, but not one I've heard of. Well, they'll just have to do without the rubber hoses and black masks for a while.
Oh no!
investigating the state.
Look at this.
Map L2BUTTON R2 button. L2BUTTON R2 button zoo.
Yeah.
Civilians are not permitted to enter restricted Albion areas.
Ha!
Trespassing is punishable with a mandatory.
L2BUTTON R2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back.
Patrols have eyes on the suspect, over. Terminating the search. Control, put out an APW.
Is permitted.
Ladish Routine attended explosive analysis conference. Explosive shield, take less damage, slow hacking, long hack cooldowns, weapons, LTL MP9, LTL SG, gadget, combat spiderbot, R3 button view bio.
Your comrade is now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
I knew it. I've been waiting to go anywhere.
Map, square button swap to off.
Your somewhat reckless teammate has got themselves thrown in the old clink, I'm afraid. Difficult to resist oppression from behind bars. It will be a while before they're available. Pro tip, however, why not recruit a barrister to the team? I mean, no one exactly likes a barrister, but they do have their function. They should be able to shorten the jail time of imprisoned operatives.
Map, L2BUTTONR2, but...
Search.
Let's hear it.
That drone was assigned to an Albion detention center somewhere in the borough. According to what I could pass, it was used to interrogate high-value local insurgents. This is one less weapon in their arsenal.
Brilliant. We've hit all our Albion targets in Nine Elms. It's having an effect. Someone's had the courage to rise up and contact us. Meet them at Battersea.
On my way.
Map, L2 button, R2 button, zoom, circle button, remove waypoint, cross button, back. L2 button, R2 button, zoom, circle button, remove waypoint, cross button, back. Map, L2 button.
Auto drive now enabled.
Auto drive now disabled.
L2 button, R2 button, zoom, circle button, set waypoint, cross button, back.
No movement during the scan. Stop moving about.
Hope there isn't a problem.
You're clear. Move along.
Drones flying around.
I've had enough of this.
I know what you've got.
So stop giving me the runaround. Please advise a new detention protocol.
So we're made to this girl up for some period.
What's that, guys? Coming at you now.
Seventh Circle. Shaw. Seventh Circle button by square button toggle back cross button.
It's you, isn't it? DedSec. I never thought. I put it out there hoping, but you actually showed up. Brilliant! You've really lit a fire in Nine Elms.
Albion tries to stop us, but they ain't no bother. So what you got for us?
There's something fucking wretched going on in the old power plant under the mall. I noticed these Albion boats coming into the docks, right? So I decided to have a look-see. Snuck down there. It was like one of them spy movies about secret prisons in the Middle East. I watched a boat come in, and some Albion goons dragged two people off it, handcuffed and with black bags over their heads.
Fucking hell!
There's more. I recognize one of the hooded blokes by his clothes. An anti-Albion activist. Real guerrilla type. Understand?
I bet you anything this place is now an Albion black site. Rebels check in and they don't check out.
Exactly. DedSec, you have to help these people. Put an end to whatever's going on down there. And I'll help spread the word.
Yeah, a place like this gonna have bare security. I ain't going in guns blazing.
There's an abandoned section of the power plant that's accessible.
I've browsed the available Battersea blueprints and extrapolated the most likely location of this Albion prison. You should be able to access it through the power plant.
On my way.
You're fucking dead! What are you doing?
Have you got it?
I'm done now. With you!
Definitely something.
As funny as it is to watch you explore by frottage, I don't think it's working.
No fucking kidding.
Someone stashed a news drone here. You could use that to help you navigate the power plant.
Secret Albion prison for political dissidents right under our noses? The people of Nine Elms won't stand for that.
I know they'll rise up, but not until we show them. And freeing the people being held in that old power plant will show them.
You ain't wrong, fam.
This is one big torture dungeon. People are brought in here and submitted to punishment until they break. Then they're probably made to disappear for good.
That's so horrible. They're torturing information out of them.
Let's just get them out. They've suffered enough, don't you think?
The control console will open all the cells and turn on the lights. That should allow the detainees to escape.
Beautiful. I'm so glad you were able to help those people and expose that site. Albion won't be able to do that to anyone else.
DedSec saving the fucking day. It's like we're proper heroes.
Nine Elms is ready to stand with you all. Albion's influence on this borough is over.
Fuck yeah.
Thanks for everything, DedSec. The word is out now. Down with Albion.
That'll put the entire borough on notice. The first-hand accounts from the people who were in there will certainly fire up Nine Elms. Job well done.
It's not here. British Broadcasting, Britain's first news network.
Sending data now.
I'm analyzing it now. It'll take some time, so you can go scan the other officer now if you want.
What you got, Bagsy?
Oh, I've just got the usual grim portrait of the human condition. These two grab undocumented Londoners off the street, spend a few days beating the absolute piss out of them for fun, and then ship them out of the country. Not even the pretense of due process.
Are you being showy, Bags? All that on an optic?
Well, between their body cams and their message history, they've left quite the paper trail, almost as if they're not worried about being caught. Shall I send the details to our friend?
Yes. Bagsy, mate, get me a meeting, yeah?
always wanted to knit one of these.
What's good, DedSec? At last we meet. I looked through the optic logs. It's peak shit, even for Albion. I want everyone to see this shit, but I can't lay it out. I just can't.
What do you mean?
Albion locked up someone who's real close to me. That's why I'm doing all this. As long as Albion's got my mate, they're in danger. And releasing these logs would only make that shit worse.
We bust people out of Albion lockups for a laugh, fam. We got this.
Yeah, cheers, bruv. Do me a solid, and I'll repay you sometime.
I found the facility where our prospect's friend is being held.
Give me the location.
Our prospect's friend is in an unofficial holding cell around here somewhere. They're probably trying to avoid all the paperwork Albion usually makes their employees do when they torture civilians.
Got it. I'll take a look.
Now, is there anything else we can do? units malfunctioning.
This is what passes for auto. No! Wait!
That's my cue to retreat.
Yeah, let's raise some hell.
Well done. I'll contact our prospect once you get his friend to safety.
is irrelevant.
We are not going to settle. This case will go before a magistrate.
I am not some nipper fresh out of law school, mate. Don't fuck with me.
I don't see anyone following you.
Oi! Your mate's safe and sound. You can publish that Albion shit now.
Oh, bless. I can't imagine losing my friend like that. This story better hurt Albion. But if it doesn't, at least we're safe, eh?
Hey, our squad always needs new blood. You in?
Yeah, why not? I'm in.
We've been needing talent like you, cuz. Glad you joined the fight.
Damn right. Man's ready to tear it up.
Sick.
This one's autonomous. Some good spot for some art.
Keep your eyes open. They could be anywhere. Drone, initiate search protocol.
Now that's just beautiful. No other way of putting it.
Warning!
map, L2BUTTON R2 button zoom, circle button set way. Map, L2BUTTON R2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint. Resume. Quit domain. Campaign. Online options. Campaign.